When should one consult an astrologer? This is the topic today we are discussing about. Generally, people go to an astrologer when they are in some issues, some problems, some difficulties, bad health, loss of job, relationship issues, and kind of stuff. It's like when you become a patient and you are down with the disease, you go to a doctor. I always say prevention is better than cure. So, knowing about your own programming and because of the programming, how you will progress in your life, if you know beforehand, then you can take precautionary measures. If you know that after 6 months, the period which you will be passing through will be a bad phase in your life, then what will you do? You will be cautious about spending money, you will be careful about driving your car, or you will be more careful at your workplace. So, astrology analysis can give you some kind of input which can be helpful to you. So, I will say it's a preventive actions. So, that is one way you should understand why should you go to an astrologer before encountering any kind of problems in your life. Second, do them after that. If you are having a lot of issues at your workplace, there are a lot of hidden enemies, what do you do in such a case? In spite of your best efforts, if you are not having peace in your heart, what do you do? So there are many things which is beyond your control. When things are beyond your control and you are not able to understand why it is happening to you, that is the time you should consult an astrologer. But you must consult an astrologer who is qualified. If you go to an astrologer who is waiting for you to come and he scares you, talking about many things which hardly you understand. The people, those who go to an astrologer, they really don't know much about astrology and they are misguided. So you must find a person who is genuine, who is trustworthy and who is able to explain to you what he is telling you. You should be fully convinced logically, scientifically, and then only you should take his advice. Otherwise, if you believe blindly, then you are getting into some kind of problems. He may tell you, do this puja, that puja, do some one laksha japa. Who is going to do the japa? Can you sit down and do japa for one laksha time? You say, no, I don't have time. Then he says, okay, we will arrange some Pandit for you and he will do japa for you. Why should anybody do japa for you? If it's your problem and you are not having time for yourself, then do you expect that anybody else, just by taking some money, will do something for you? No. Japa, puja, etc. works only when you do. So, don't get into the hands of wrong astrologers. Go to an astrologer who is qualified, who is knowledgeable, who is able to explain to you everything in a scientific way. We are all educated and we must try to understand everything logically. Then only we should take the advice. So the question is, when should we go to an astrologer? Is that for prevention? To know about the possibilities and the potentialities which you have to achieve better things in life. So it is not only that you should go to an astrologer only when a difficulty. Go to explore yourself and find out more about your programming. If you want to know more about this, log on to our website www.whitelotusfuture.com and you'll find the answer. Connect to us and we'll guide you correctly. Thank you very much for watching this video. Namaskar.
अधिक जानकारी के लिए हमारे वेबसाइट को लॉगिन करें www.whitelotusfuturity.com। संपर्क साधने के लिए वेबसाइट में सभी लिंक दिए गए हैं। वीडियो को आप लाइक करते हैं तो शेयर करें, लाइक करें और सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें। मैं विंग कमांडर संतोष शर्मा, वाइल्ड लोटस स्पिरिचुअलिटी के संस्थापक। नमस्कार, खुश रहें।